When I'm scuba diving, I hear my breath and the bubbles and just water moving all around me. And I love diving. As soon as I jump into the water, I feel like I'm in a whole new world. Everything that you do is totally different. The way you move, the way you communicate, the way you breathe underwater. You see creatures that are just totally different from you. The plant life, the animal life. It's so peaceful and beautiful, and I'm suddenly reminded about how big the world is and how small I am. I imagine that's how it feels to be an astronaut in space, floating around the Earth. I started out at Honeywell as an intern. It was during that internship that I realized that I wanted to work in space. Honeywell has been a part of 100% of human space missions since Mercury. In 1969, Honeywell helped put the first humans on the moon.
1990, Hubble Space Telescope.
2006, International Space Station completed. And next, humans go to Mars. After the internship, I got a full-time offer from Honeywell.
We might have more heat during some points and less heat during another.
She was going to get a boring job, so I stopped her from getting the boring job and said, "Oh, I have a job for you to do."
I lead an R&D project to develop a next generation life support system that removes carbon dioxide from a spacecraft cabin atmosphere. It's one of the technologies that will enable humans to live on another planet. I think it's really important to put yourself in the shoes of an astronaut when you're developing this technology. Their life will depend on it. The kelp forests are so cool. There were so many fish, like everywhere. It was awesome.
It's fun to watch someone grow and reach their potential. She's an exceptional person, and she's a very good engineer. I think she will eventually solve the CO2 removal system problem.
Sometimes when I'm underwater, I just think about the way that I'm moving, and it reminds me a lot of how I think I would feel if I ever went to space. I feel really lucky to have fallen into a career that I love immediately, and I feel really proud to be able to work on technology that will one day go into space. Thank you.